for the opening. KKR has won the match. Today, the same thing has happened again. What do you have to say to all our fans?
No, please don't put pressure on me. I'm in a lot of tension. It's the first match. And this time, I think we have the youngest team ever. Since the last 10 years. So, I'm also stressed. I think all my children are. And they should not lose because they'll feel bad. And, you know, it's the first match. There are many people in the team who will probably play the first time. Inshallah, when they get the chance. So, I get very, very stressed. But I really want to tell you one thing. That here, there are many RCB fans. Thank you for coming to Kolkata and to Eden Gardens. But, you know, it's a sense. When Eden Gardens, people come here. So, the Kolkata's flavor, I think our players too, everybody here is very welcoming and loving. So I'm happy we won the first match and against, I think, perhaps the best team on paper in IPL. And hopefully we'll keep on stretching ourselves, getting these small victories and reach the playoffs and make Eden Gardens and Kolkata proud again.
Thank you.